Students of the Federal University of Technology, Akure, have blocked the Akure-Ilesha-Ibadan highway in protest over the death of their colleague in a road accident. Five students of the institution were involved in a lone crash on Monday night around the cathedral area along the Oyemekun Road, Akure. One of the students, Daniel Akinyele, in 200 level in the Department of Software Engineering, died before he could be rushed to the hospital. Late Daniel was first taken to the school clinic, but his security personnel reportedly refused to open the gate for them. It was gathered that the Student Council, Students Union of Government, or FUTA, declared Tuesday lecture free a day after news of the death filtered in before the students were mobilized to protest the alleged action of the school security personnel. The protesting students set bonfires at the entrance and locked all access gates. They claimed the negligence of the school health workers caused the death of their colleague.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.